I wanna hold my love. Are you guys wondering what I'm doing now? I'm listening to music. You too can do the same and you can make money with that. So I know it sounds too good to be true, guys, but it is true. And I'm going to be showing you where you're going to be doing that. You can earn up to $12 per song that you listen to and you review it. You're going to be making money. Okay, so try to watch the whole video, guys. It's going to be really interesting and people are making money with this, and this is a legit platform, and I'm going to be showing you all about that just in a little while. So before we get into the video, I want to welcome you. So if you're watching me for the first time, I'm Tanya and I'm all about entrepreneurship, how to start an online business and how to make money online. So if you are interested in that kind of stuff, hit the subscribe button below, guys, and subscribe to my channel. And if you guys want to start an online business, want to live a life of financial freedom and be your own boss, then check out the first link below in the description, guys, to get started. So now without further ado, let's get into today's video. So this is the website that I'm talking about, guys. It's called Playlist Push. So let me just go to the landing page and I'll show you like how to come to this page, guys. Okay, so this platform connects, as you can see, artists with playlist curators. So we are called the curators. Okay, so we are going to be listening to certain songs that you send us, and we're going to be listening to that and we're going to be reviewing it and see whether it's nice or whatever, and we're going to be sharing it to the playlist. Okay, so the list that we have. So if you want to become a curator, if you want to listen to songs and make money with that, you're going to be going to this. So you want to go to this page for curators here and click on that. So when you click on that, it gives you all the information about like how much you're going to be getting paid and how you're going to get paid and all that. So let's just read this, guys, for you to have a clear idea of what this website is about. So just make note of this, guys, playlistpush.com. Okay, so get paid to review songs. We pay you to listen and review songs. If you like it, we ask you to consider adding it to one of your playlists. Okay, so to qualify as a curator, you need to own a playlist with at least 400 followers on either Spotify, Deezer or Apple Music. So I'm going to show you in the later part of the video how you can get followers on Spotify and Apple Music and all that. Okay, so now depending on your reputation and engagement, you earn up to $12 per song that you review. Okay, and also they have weekly payouts, so request a payout anytime. We pay out every Friday via PayPal, so they pay through PayPal. If you have a PayPal account, you can easily connect it to this and you can make money, guys. And support indie artists. Each time you place a song, you help artists gain new fans and grow their following. Okay, so discover new music. So, and also the other thing is you get to listen to different music, guys. Okay, so whatever songs that are coming out newly, new artists who are creating all those songs, you can listen to all that. So now if you want to sign up, you want to click on this icon here and it'll take you to the sign up page where you can use your Spotify account to sign up. Okay, so you don't have to worry, like, I don't have a Spotify account and I don't have so many followers. So I'm going to be telling you how to get followers on all that. So the first thing is, guys, when you don't have a Spotify account or any Apple Music account or whatever, and you don't have a following, you can easily get it, okay, but not overnight, but it's going to take a little while, you know. So the best way of doing it is, the first way is to grow it organically. Okay, so you can share all your playlist. You can create a playlist on your Spotify account and you can share it with your friends. Okay, you can share it with your family or whatever. If you're on Facebook, you can share it with them. If you're on Instagram, you can share it with your followers there. So you might have a good social media following somewhere or the other, guys. Okay, so you might have a Facebook account, or maybe you have an Instagram account or Twitter account or whatever. So you can use social media to get followers. Okay, that is the first way to grow organically through social media. And also the other thing that you can do is you can create a YouTube channel and you can put up videos, like all of your playlist. You can put it up like a playlist and you can upload it on YouTube, guys. And when people watch it, you're going to be getting more exposure, and you can just tell people to check out your Spotify account and check out the other playlist and all that. Okay, so you can do that. That is the first way. So the second way of doing it is by sharing it with your friends. Okay, so not any social media account or whatever. You can just tell your friends personally. You can recommend to your friends and family. Tell them to check it out. Okay, so tell them to follow you on Spotify, follow you on Apple Music and all that. Okay, so that is the second way. So the third way that many people follow, and I wouldn't recommend that, but I'm just going to let you know like what this method is, guys. Okay, so the third way how people do it is that they just go on a like platforms like Fiverr and all that. So let me show you what I'm talking about, guys. Okay, so I wouldn't recommend you do this, but I'm just giving you an idea of like what other people do in order to get 400 followers and all that. So if you just type in, so can you see this, guys? Organic Spotify promotion, just click on that one. In that you can tell people to drive in some organic leads, okay? Because according to the terms and conditions, guys, just look at this. So according to the requirements, you're not supposed to do that. You're not supposed to drive in any false traffic, okay? So let me just show you what I'm talking about, guys. So can you see this, guys? No bot, fake followers or bot via online marketplace or service. So you're not supposed to do that, but I'm just showing you like what other people are doing. You can just grow organically through your social media following, or maybe you can just recommend it personally to your friends. Okay, so you just want to read out all these requirements before you get started with this. So before, I'm just going to read it out to you so you'll have an idea. So before you get started, so before you can apply to become a playlist push curator, you must own at least one playlist that meets all the minimum requirements outlined below. Please do not submit an application if you do not have at least one playlist that meets all the requirements. So you're not supposed to do that. You need to have at least 400 followers per playlist. So at least 20% active monthly listeners should be there per playlist. Okay, so every month, that is, guys. And also minimum of 1% active monthly listener per playlist. So you have to meet all these requirements. That's when you can become a curator. That's when they're going to approve you, and that's when you can make money with this. So you must get your playlist followers 100% organic. Okay, so it needs to be organic followers. That's when, guys, when they are releasing a song, when the artists are giving you the song and all that, you can share it with them, because that's when, and when all these artists give you the song to review it and all that, when you review it and you share it with your playlist, that's when they can give you the real feedback about it. Okay, so you don't want to be hiring someone and all that. You don't want to hire people where they just don't listen to any music at all. You know, it's going to affect both the parties. It's going to affect you and also the artists who are creating those songs, who are putting in the effort and creating those songs, you know. So you don't want to do that, guys. So just read all the terms and conditions here, all the requirements that they have here. So if you also don't know like how to grow your Spotify playlist followers, you can click on this link. When you scroll down, can you see this link here, guys? Okay, so just open up that, you read like how to get your Spotify followers here. So understand your listeners' wants and needs. So if you know like what their needs are, you can create a playlist according to that. You can share it with people. So focus on like what your target audience would want. According to that, put up a playlist, guys. Then they will listen to you and they will follow you on Spotify. So take advantage of social platforms. So that's what I said, guys. Use social media. That's a really good tool to drive in traffic. And also post your playlist on Reddit. Reddit again is a really good traffic source. So you can use a Reddit as a platform to drive in Spotify followers. So use the playlist exchange feature. So Spotify has a special forum, so where you can share your playlist with people and all that, so that you will get exposure to your playlist and people will watch your, so people will listen to all your songs and all that, and you'll get more subscribers. Get in touch with other playlist makers, so you can get in touch with other people. You can share your music with them, they can share their music with you, so you can just collaborate with other playlist makers, guys. Okay, and gain exposure through that, and through that you're going to be getting more followers. Stay consistent and keep creating content. So you just keep creating playlist after playlist when you be consistent on that, people are going to follow you. Okay, different music, just go on a YouTube and look for ideas, look for playlists. So let me just go on a YouTube, guys, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. So you just type in Spotify playlist here, guys. Okay, so you can see like what people are recommending. You can see all these playlists here, so you'll get an idea of like how people are creating playlists. Okay, so you too can do the same, and you can create your Spotify playlist and you can get followers. So once you do that, you can sign up to this using your Spotify account, listen to music, review it, and you can make money with that. Let me just calculate that for you. Even if you listen to like 5 songs or whatever, and if you get $12 for that, 5 into $12 is going to be 60. Okay, so 60 is just the minimum. You can listen to a lot of song in a day, you know, but also that depends on like how frequent this is, you know. Only when it's like frequent, you can make more money. So how frequently these artists are creating a new song, how often these artists are sharing new songs with you, you know. So I'm not saying that you're going to be straight away getting a lot of songs to review and listen to and all that. It depends, guys, you know. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you got some value out of this. So if you have any doubts, questions or suggestions, and if you want me to do a video about anything, you can leave your comment below. And also, if you haven't subscribed yet, consider subscribing. And also, if you think this will help out any of your friends, guys, share this information with them as well. Okay, so, and like I said earlier, if you want to start an online business and want to live a life of financial freedom, guys, then check out the first link below in the description where I show you exactly how to do that. So now, thanks for watching, guys. I love you, and I'll see you in my next video.